All right, welcome back. This is episode 2 of the Bloodborne Coach DLC. So last time, we went all the way around, did not find any bosses, but we did find this shortcut which goes to the boss and that weird guy. There's an area back here that we ignored, but the boss drops a weapon I want. I'd like to fight him at least once, see what he's about. So I think the boss is up here. Not actually sure. I don't know anything at all. But I think that we can see. Okay, let's deal with this guy real quick. So yeah, I think that up here you can see it. I don't know that there's a way down. Yes, that summon makes me think that's it. But we can't get down there from here. So, there's a cave. And there's a lot of dudes and crazy spider shit. I'm thinking about just running for it. I don't know how that's gonna go. Gonna go. Let's find out. I don't have a ton of echoes or anything. Okay. One of those is here. Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god. Followed. All right, there's a hunter over here. A bunch of crows. Hoping he'll come to me. Fight him near all the crows. Should be about as well as it possibly could have. These guys aren't dead. They're like, see what's up here. Maybe there's some sort of shortcut. I don't know, we were just at a shortcut, but Bloodborne's weird about that. You never know. What's over here? What's up this way? Am I gonna recognize this? Still get up. Huh. Those guys. I feel like this is like a way forward. We're definitely missing whatever's down here. So let's go check it out. I'm gonna get to that summon sign. Jesus. Couple of those. Oh, something. Gosh, like, no poise. They do so much damage. Oh, hey. Let's see what that is. They're safe. Maybe someone a little bit more versed in languages knows what a safe is. Seems like a like advanced version of the saw blade. Take it. Also, thanks for the bullets. Nobody gives me bullets anymore. Okay. I thought this was a thing, and it's not. Maybe it's up here. Supposed to be somebody we know? I don't know. That was weird. Alright, so I guess there was only one path. Okay, so let's go back and do it. What's going on here? Time for inquisitiveness. I don't know. Or clearly there's a way out of that side of it. Apparently you can drop off. This is gonna... don't miss. See what that looks like. It looks terrible. Let's get back in my stuff. There's like some... oh, this is the other side. Can I have come around here the whole time? Yeah, this is where I came from. Alright. Apologize for being dumb. Let's continue. That must be some way to get back there. Let's go forward the main way. See what we get. One of those big dudes. Holy fuck. He's got like a grenade launcher. Oh my god. This is a bad setting for this fight. Come on, man. No. Something a normal thing would do, please. Yeah. how I already lost it. Health. Okay. Okay. All right. Let's go kill this a-hole. Okay, that sucked. Safer. Would have been dead. I'm sure there was a lantern right after him. But probably not, because this is super hard. Exploring, so it should be faster. We know that we can run through all these beasts up here. I just run straight through. Do any of this. Go, go, go. Hey, dog. Question is, can I get... Oh, I forgot about that guy. Oh my god. Can I climb ladders? He... can't. Okay. Kind of right back where we were. Let's get some blood bullets. See my souls up there. Echoes. Okay, that's not... Okay. ago. Okay, that's some shit. Okay. Oh, there goes 60k echoes. So it seems like once he does his power-up thing, his hits are all AoE. Which is fine, it means that that move where he's powering up, it's not damaging. It means I can, like, I can do a big hit then, and I don't have to get away from him. This way. Oh, he is right on me, isn't he? Okay. So I can do this again. That's worth 2 miles. Got one even. Well, let's power up and do it. Let's try this again. And clearly these guys respawn, so I really hope there's something after them. I'm tempted to run by them, because they're pretty damn slow. But now they piss me off. So, like, do it right at least once. Should do that move more. We just need to get more distance. No. He's not done his bell thing yet. There we go. I think he will now. Okay. Some of this stuff is. Did he just forget where I was? Holy shit. Jesus, guy to death. I will. Because I think his whole existence is cheesy. That's really not hurting him very much. Maybe I didn't hit him. Ripped. I Could be that this is harder than it's supposed to be because I'm not leveled high enough. Sorry, this isn't good video, but I don't want to die again, so... Guy's taking, like, no damage. Alright, let's try this. Bait him into doing the attack. Okay. Why did that work? That's a different type of damage? Huh. Maybe I didn't do it from the right angle before? See what this guy was guarding back here. Hear something? Ooh, cool. Big fan of putting hats that don't belong with the specific outfit together. Yeah, because see, that looks like I'm a KKK member that's just dirty. Let's try some other stuff. It's not awful. It's pretty cool. Let's do that. Okay, they're telling me I've come to... Bonfire. I feel like they're lying. Let me go check over here, see what's going on. She wanted to surprise me and eat my face, she could have done it. No way she didn't. Right, let's just do this. Let's see what happens. I got it. Whew. Alright, I'm gonna pause for a second. Alright. So there definitely was stuff over there. I mean, this might be a boss. Nice, some chunks. I think I'm actually kind of low on chunks. Hey there. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Some fast crows. Let's just get going and see what's going on. I don't know what that is. I don't like it. Renegade Saw, nice. If you guys don't remember. Oh, gross. I don't know what that's about. Oh. Okay, we're back here. That's good, because it means I didn't screw up before. I'm digging this outfit I put together. I'm glad I don't look like a KKK dude. So, okay, it was this way. Is it up here? I already forgot. That's something else. Sorry, this is what I was when you had kids. I don't remember what I just did. No, I went down here. Okay. I don't really have enough souls to warrant going. Oh, shit. This is the summon sign I was seeing from up there. There's stuff down there, and I know it goes through. Let's just do it. Blood mile. Okay, that was not worth it. Come on. Definitely worth fighting for. Stupid that I wasn't covering health. Probably nowhere else to go, right? So, okay. There's a little church down. Really just like a red herring. I need to go down that original path. Yeah, I'm just soaked in blood, aren't I? See durability. 10 of 250. Alright. We're just gonna go to the Hunter's Dream and right back. When I was in New Game Plus and stuff, it's not as durable, or maybe I was just lasting longer, I don't know. What's this? I could try to use some of this cold blood dew I have. I don't know how big it is. In Dark Souls 3, you could sell it, and it would be for the right amount. There's no way. Yeah, it was 20 grand. I don't know why they do that, that's so weird. What am I trying to get to?
Welcome. Very well, then.
71. 4. Jeez, I'm gonna burn through all of them. Might actually be a problem. I might burn them all and not be there. That would suck. Sorry, I don't know why I didn't do multiples for that. Pretty close.
Very well, Nick.
Let's see my two. No, I'm not scaling off of that yet. Alright. We got a new Carol rune. I think it was Vermin. There's one of these. Huh. There's a weapon art? Kinda just face through here very quickly. See if there's anything new. Nope. Oh. Okay, I don't know what that vermin thing I have is. It's a spell or something? I don't know. Might be like a, covenant item or something. I know, covenants are weird in Bloodborne. I actually haven't done them at all. Out and head to the right, and hopefully not pull Mr. Boomstick. I don't actually know where he sleeps. Oh, he's right there. So we're fine. Gotta remember that lady. She's waiting for us. Skeleton. You know, a little bit more animate than the others are. Huh. Well, thanks for the blood vials, bro. That's right. Start waking up and burn it. More pebbles? Like, why would you give me that? It's not creepy. Oh, this feels like a boss. Good thing I spent all my money. Yeah, here we go. Nice. Like legs flailing about. Ludwig, I think I have your sword. Oh, that sword, that's the sword. I want it. Jesus. Bloodborne thing I've ever seen. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Shit. Wow. Alright. Almost got him. Where was the summon? Is it down here? Yes. Got plenty of insight. Let's do this. Got a little bit of bullet paper. Let's get some fire paper. He's kind of like a beast. I bet fire does more. Okay, please do not attack whatever's in sight. Sometimes these summons are a little stupid. Just run. Will she come? Hey, you're alive. Okay, so yeah, next time just run. Do I have a sword? What is this called? Ludwig's Holy Blade. Okay. He's right there waiting for me, isn't he? Let's do it. Nice. Give him a little row. Okay, thanks, Henriette. It fits in. I thought I might visceral one. Okay. What's going on? Oh my god. That's not good in there yet. Okay. Ooh. God, after that I got him to like 60. I definitely had better with some... Excuse me, someone to distract him. Let's try this again. I wonder if he can be parried or anything. Okay, so we need to just run the hell past this. Kill this lady, because I still don't know why she's here. Okay. She's wasting all your healing over there. Or worse, not healing. Going for that hit, and then getting out of the way. Kill him. Okay. Fuck. Okay. I'm alive. Give him a couple more tries and then call it, think about it a little bit. Sometimes you come back to this stuff and you kill him pretty easily. Definitely think she is helping, and I got plenty of insight, so. Chew you back, honey. Cool if he was parryable. What if I can do it? Sorry, I was just looking that up. No, you cannot parry him, as I suspected. It's too bad. I really like the parry mechanic. I mean, which you can imagine from how much I parry stuff. Let's just run past this lady, see what, if anything happens. Yep, here she comes. Get up, Henriette. Shit. Barely fucking hurt you. Making progress. Learning his moves and dodging him and shit. I wonder how much she's increasing his HP. I mean, I guess it's a little late. I brought her now. Maybe next time I won't. Alright, Henry, are you fighting that dude? It sure sounds like it. Sure not hurt. That's nice. Okay, let's do this. Run out of fire paper soon. It's a one-hit kill, but that was pretty close. Alright. No more summons. Let's see how we do alone. I'm worried he's getting stronger by bringing her in. Out. I don't need to worry about this lady because I'm not waiting for Henry yet, so I'll just walk right in. Although if she comes inside and scalps me, I'm gonna be really pissed. Taking more percent of his damage, though. do this, bro. I feel like I was doing better when I was bringing help. Just trying to keep her alive. Sinister Bell. If no one invades me, that would suck. Should be safe once I enter the boss room. I keep thinking that's Henriette dying. It might be, but I don't think it is. Join in. There you go. Come on. Oh, I got him. He like broke a limb or something. Okay. I've seen online that you can summon another dude who is more helpful if you're in the league. Which I think is just a Carol rune we have to put on. So let's go do that. This one. Okay. Maybe there'll be a dude there. God, this guy's a son of a bitch. Bring everyone. I like this outfit. There's only like three color schemes. My hood works pretty well. Alright, so let's do this. God, if someone invades me, I'm gonna be pissed. Kill this lady. This is faster. A little bit. There is no one here. Did I miss it? understand. It's to be like one of these bodies or something. Let's see what kind of resistance this has. Which are arcane. Don't you die. No. Damn. Okay. Kill like a certain number of limbs when they do that shit. It's like a short version of it. Okay. Thing, what the fuck is happening to me? Apparently this dude has a second phase, which I would love to see. Let me get into 50%. Let's try it with just me. Actually doing pretty well, getting the hang of this shit. Just he has a couple, kind of BS moves. Getting rid of him. Okay. Yeah, he's got a follow up to it. Always. Definitely doing better with help. You know, I should. He's only taking like 200 damage. Let's see if the other weapon type is better or something. Also got. Place of Mercy. I can try out. Oh man, I'm out of vials. Okay, well, we will do one more run, because I already summoned her. That's pebbles. Okay, and then we'll, I guess we'll farm off screen. That sucks. Hopefully in New Game Plus, I don't have to farm too much. There she is. Alright, that did 248. Wow. That did 243 in 1 minute. Alright, so it's not actually that crazy. Hammered. Nice. know that he meant to do that. Shit. Dodge that, I guess not. Alright. Not a ton of progress, so I'm gonna call it here. I will meditate on this and come back next time. Oh, and get a bunch of vials. Fuck. I was kind of wondering that. Like, I hadn't checked. They always refilled. I was like, how close am I to being empty? Pretty close, apparently. See you next time.